another unfortunate watch romantic.
Out. Move.
Came to bring the prince's curse. His death instead. Shani, can you get your sample here?
Sure, along with a bunch of dirt, rubble, and drowner droppings. I need a clean sample. From the lair, that would be best.
A woman must have come here hoping to find her prince. Loads of slime here. Enough for your sample?
It'd be more than enough if it wasn't contaminated.
Dead drowners everywhere. Decaying corpses, slime everywhere, and that stench. This has to be the lair. Fresh and moist. Beast was just here.
I'll collect my sample.
Huh. All the tunnels and corridors converge here.
What now?
Need to lure the beast.
How? We don't even know what kind of monster it is.
But we do know it likes a blend of blood and liquor. Just so happens I've got some alcohol on me.
Well, I hope you don't plan to cut yourself or...
Relax. Plenty of bodies. I'll use one of them. Sample you collected enough?
Hope so. But I'd still like to get some pure venom. Once you've killed the monster.
To distill an antidote? No use for it once the beast's dead.
Not true. I have a few poison patients on hand. Besides, I can study the venom, test it, maybe discover some interesting properties.
I'll get to work.
I doubt I'd be much help in the fight, but you might need me afterwards. I'll look for a hiding place.
You'd be better off waiting for me up top, or back home.
But...
No buts. Wait in the passage for now if you have to, though I'd rather you didn't. But when the monster shows, you run for the surface.
Ugh. Fine.
Shani, look at me. Promise you'll stay out of it.
I promise.
Good. Now go hide.
Be careful, Geralt.
Halavath. Galavekar. Gadarash, I'll whoop.